story of when I went to graduate school, you know, how I ended up studying the Dirty South. And so I told him, I said, I played college football and I went to do a master's degree. And they said, well, what is it that you want to write about? Shouldn't you write something about being a college football player? I said, I'm not interested in that. They say, well, what else is it that you may know? I said, I know everything there is to know about the Dirty South. And as a result of that, at the same time, the famous black poet, a gentleman by the name of Kalamu Ya Salaam, basically argued that Outkast and Goody Mob basically whistled Dixie and presented themselves as Southern to get a mainstay in the hip-hop industry. And I totally disagreed. And I did so under the auspices of writing a master's thesis entitled, What Y'all Really Know About the Dirty South Working Towards a Black Southern Aesthetic in Hip-Hop.